9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We're happy new year, bitch!
All I want to say is this. I really hope this new year is not about all that bullshit, drama, all that extra shit. Because all the people owing me money, first of all. Second of all, I'm tired of people acting like they don't know me when they see me in the street, but they act like they know me when
all that penis trauma then went to your goddamn head. Give me that glass.
I'm good. I'm good. I ain't have a lot to drink. I'm good. Y'all know how 2020 was rolling. She came with all punches and she ain't even trying to control it.
Well, you got them right about that.
She snatched and did what? Left no crumbs.
Hey, that's good. Go ahead and lead us in a little prayer, Bonquisha, baby.
Y'all want me to lead y'all in prayer?
Actually, I said nothing about you leading prayer. I don't give you that shit.
All right, look, hold on. All right, y'all bow y'all heads. Now I lay me down asleep. I pray the Lord. My soul, take heed. But if that old Stephanie keep playing with me, I'ma be her in the street the next time we meet. Because see, she act like Mike don't belong to me. You see, that corona, it shall not defeat the beast in us. Cause baby, it's what we got in God we trust. Amen. There y'all go.
No, that goddamn old prayer don't go like that, Bonquisha. You just a goddamn something. You done something else.
I don't know if I like that one right there, but I'm asleep, so I don't care.
What y'all mean y'all don't like that one? See, y'all always playing. See, I'm going to do one more, and it's going to be for the heart. Because I ain't got time for this. I could be at my own house, drinking my own wine. I ain't got time. So listen, our Father, please provide bath water for these dirty hoes who act like they don't know how to take no shower or take care of their bodies because they all over here funking up the place. They just funking up the place. I pray everybody be locked and loaded and ready to go because you never know. And I pray that Kiki come over and do me some dirt.
Whoa, hold on. You know your ass going to goddamn hell. You know that, right, Bonquisha?
That was too much.
Yeah, Bonquisha, that's too much right there. And I put that on my daddy half a trailer.
I'm about to get ready. Go ahead, go. I'm feeling good. First of all, I don't need to be on my knees this long praying this much, baby. These knees are preserved. You hear me? They preserve. They preserve for that, you know.
Yeah, you and the devil got to go.